like, oh my God, look at that sketchy character. And if it wasn't midnight when we had to do it, like yesterday in Smiths Falls, I hosted a lady who was 102. She wanted to know about cannabis. Everybody wants to understand it. And so I think this is going to be a big, rapid change.